And even 7 months after they do online matriculation for fresh students, the Osun State University, Uni Osun, they don't do their ninth convocate for 1,946 graduates. Details from the convocation, they for inside this story. And yes, Osun State University, they don't do their ninth convocation ceremony. In attendance, that the governor, Gboyega Oyetola, within witness the presentation of the graduating students from different departments. Does he recognize a first-class student for different discipline? And even self governor Yitola clap hand give the university as they forge ahead, even though say COVID-19 pandemic day, and they still charge the graduates to be ambassadors of innovation plus entrepreneurship.
The realities of COVID-19 present new challenges to today's graduates to cope in a depressed economy that is hopped by huge youth unemployment, among other stringent challenges. The accompanying new normal presented by COVID-19 is an invitation to the graduates to look inward and put to use the entrepreneurship skill and competencies with the university has imbued in them to be job creators and employers of labor. I challenge the graduates to take up the challenge with the courage and the solutions to the unemployment quagmire the nation and the world are grappling with.
And if we have another person way here, and the Vice Chancellor of the University, Professor Olabode Pupola, he advised the graduates to make them get a vision and make them channel their strength for more new avenue and plus make them allow the vision to transform them for more ogbonge way.
I want to plead with you to be proactive in preparing solutions to problems in our immediate environment, and by so doing, you have to get actively involved in the growth and development of the world at large.
Some of the graduates then yarn say then they're very, very grateful to Baba God, and then still promise to make the institution very proud anywhere where they find themselves.
To me, I feel it's a privilege because topping the class is not something that it's easy. It's not like me, there are several other people who are good, but to be the one leading the class, it's actually a privilege for me.
I know this is one out of several other things I'm looking for, so I look forward to have more achievements and having greater.